And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have one of the most awaited and the anticipated moment of this morning session, that is the presentation of the annual awards. I would once again like to request our Honourable Chief Guest to please do the honours of presenting these awards, and would like to request Her Excellency Srimati Pratibha Devi Singh Patil. Ma'am, may I request you to please step in front. Also requesting Shri Sharad Pawar Ji also. उनसे भी मैं निवेदन करना चाहूंगी कि सभी लोग मंच के सामने आकर यदि हम पुरस्कार वितरित करें. एंड लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, वी फर्स्ट हैव द गोल्डन ग्लोब अवार्ड, एंड दे कैन नॉट बी एनीवन मोर डिजर्विंग एंड समवन हु कैन मेक द अवार्ड मोर इम्पोर्टेंट. यस, दिस अवार्ड बीइंग प्रेजेंटेड टू रेवर्ड श्री शरद पवार जी, द चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ महाराष्ट्र फॉर 7 years आउट ऑफ हिज 40 ईयर लॉन्ग पोलिटिकल करियर. Mr. Pawar holds liberal economic views and believes that large-scale investment in agriculture industry and other economic activities can happen only when all of us come together. His passion for innovative technology is reflected in his approach towards the Vasandada Sugar Institute in Pune, which he leads. At the national level, it is his belief that India can and should be the global hub for the sunrise sector. And now we confer the honorary fellow. STAI very proudly confers the honorary fellow to the former president of STAI from 1980 to 82, the former president of the Indian Sugar Mills Association 2007 and 8, former chairman of the Indian Sugar Exim Corporation of Association, former chairman of CII Northern Region, Shri Ranjit Puri Ji, Chairman ISJEC Heavy Engineering Limited, being conferred Honorary Fellow. Gentlemen, we have the Lifetime Achievement Award being conferred to people who have given almost their lifetime to this industry. The very first Lifetime Achievement Awardee, Shri Tilakdhar Ji, the former President of the Indian Sugar Mills Association, former Chairman of the Indian Sugar Exim Corporation Limited, former Vice President, UP Distilleries Association, and former member of the Study Group on Technology, Application of Biotechnology, which has been set up by the Government of India. Shri Tilakdhar has more than 35 years of extensive experience and contribution to the industry and has been actively involved in the technical developments in sugar and alcohol business. He has, to his credit, sugar factory and distillery modernization, expansion and diversification. Our next Lifetime Achievement Awardee, Dr. Prabhakar Basava Prabhu Kore. Member of Parliament Rajya Sabha, Chairman of the KLE Society, Chancellor of the KLE University, Belagavi, and KLE Technological University, Hubli. Dr. Kore, a multifaceted personality with diverse interests and commitments in the domains of education, agriculture, healthcare, the cooperative sector, politics, and community building activities. Dr. Kore has spearheaded the cooperative movement in the border region of Karnataka and Maharashtra. And our next Lifetime Achievement Awardee, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. M.N. Mehta. He's not been able to join us, but I would like to invite Mr. S.C. Sharma, who's going to be receiving the award on his behalf. Mahendra Nanji Mehta, the younger son of late Nanji Kalidas Mehta, the founder of the Mehta Group of East Africa, joined his family business at the age of 19, taking charge of the whole African group of companies in a very short span of 5 years. He built East African sugar industry at Kenya based on the great successes he held in Kenya in 1971 when he built the Kenyara sugar in Uganda with partnership with the government of Uganda. They introduced the outgrower scheme. In 1962, he was elected a member of parliament and then appointed member of the planning commission in Uganda. This is the award which has been introduced this year, as mentioned by the President of STAI, Mr. Vasti. And now we have the next Lifetime Achievement Awardee, Dr. G.S.C. Rao, Managing Director of the Global Cane Sugar Services. He's a management professional par excellence who has not only revived the sick and closed sugar mills but has developed greenfield projects in sugar refineries, distillery, cogeneration, and ethanol. Associated with the sugar industry for more than 37 years, has been successfully running sugar factories in India with new and specialty products including raw refining process technology. Presently, the Managing Director of the Global Cane Sugar Services Private Limited, operating in several countries and in India, a single window service vertical for the entire sugarcane value chain. And also, he is the past president of STAI, who has guided throughout this industry. And now our next Lifetime Achievement Awardee, Mr. Muthu Jyoti, who joined the sugar industry in 1968 as a trainee in Aruna Sugars in Tamil Nadu, later became the unit head in the same company, was fully involved in setting up and establishing first falling film evaporator. He later joined DCM Sri Ram Limited, was instrumental in expanding its capacity, and is presently heading the sugar business in the capacity of executive director and has designed own SCS and FCS in these plants. He's also the recipient of the Golden Award from CII for one of the units for the lowest steam consumption in national level. Many congratulations to him. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our next Lifetime Achievement Awardee, Mr. C.B. Patodia. Mr. C.B. Patodia joined the Birla Group of Sugar Industries in 1967 as management trainee, and with his passion and hard work, he became the CEO of the Birla Group of Sugar Industry at a very young age. Under his leadership, the group has expanded its crushing capacity and has also expanded in distillery and cogeneration activities. In fact, Shri K.K. Birla has complimented Mr. Patodia's outstanding contributions towards the progress of the group, appreciating him as the best chief executive of the sugar industry. Bahut bahut shubhkamnaen hain. Aur hamare agle Lifetime Achievement Awardee, Mr. Sunil Singhal, Founder President of the Chemical Systems Technologies India Private Limited, a company engaged in process technology and specialty process chemicals for the sugar and bioethanol distilleries. 35 years experience with sugar mills and in upgradation of process technology and use of specialty process chemicals, and 8 years experience of living in Southeast Asia servicing the sugar and allied industry. He's been joined by his wife to receive the award, and he in fact has been the first to introduce in India the raw refined sugar process technology and plants, filtrate clarification system, syrup clarification system, brine recovery system, and other innovations. So many congratulations to all the Lifetime Achievement Awardees, and now we have the Industry Excellence Award. These awards are presented to individuals for the outstanding contributions made for the development of sugar and allied industry. And the first award in this category goes to Mr. Vivek M. Pitti, the Director of Harinagar Sugar Mills Limited, former President of the Indian Sugar Mills Association and a board member of the Indian Sugar Exim Corporation Limited. Mr. Pitti is an able administrator with experience of over 3 decades in the sugar industry in various capacities. He is actively involved in various cane development activities undertaken by the company, and under his leadership, the company has adopted the latest technological developments that have taken place in the manufacture of sugar. He was the driving force behind the establishment of the distillery unit and also the cogen power plant unit at the sugar complex of the company. the next Industry Excellence Award being conferred on Mr. Tarun Sahni. The promoter of the Triveni Group, Vice Chairman and Managing Director of Triveni Engineering and Industries Limited, and the Director, Triveni Turbine Limited, and Director, GE Triveni Limited. TEIL is among the largest fully integrated sugar manufacturers in India and a market leader in its engineering business. Mr. Sahni is the president of ISMA, the Indian Sugar Mills Association, the chairman of ISEC. He's actively involved with the CII, the International Council and the National Sugar Council. And now the next Industry Excellence Award. The next Industry Excellence Award being conferred on Dr. B.K. Yadav, Managing Director of the Uttar Pradesh Cooperative Federation Limited. He's also the Director in the Department of Agriculture, Cooperation and Farmer Welfare, Government of India. Dr. Yadav has a rich experience of about 25 years in the field of agriculture and cooperation in different positions. His contribution as managing director is quite significant as he understands the functioning of sugar industry from grassroots level. In 2012, he prepared a roadmap to improve the working of the cooperative sugar mills. And to improve the financial health of the cooperative sugar mills, he worked on diversification of byproduct by commissioning 5 ethanol plants in distilleries. Our next Industry Excellence Award being conferred on Mr. Manohar Gopal Joshi, the Managing Director of the National Federation of Cooperative Sugar Factories Limited. Shri M.V. Joshi has worked with Jawahar SSSK Limited, Pipuri. He's well versed with the government policies related to sugar and its byproducts and having expert knowledge of project financing for sugar sector. Also with Sri Ram Jawahar SSS Udyog Falcon with 10 years experience as working partner. M.G. Joshi ji ko bahut bahut shubhkamnaen aur badhai. And our next Industry Excellence Awardee, Mr. Mandava Prabhakar Rao, the Chairman of NSL Group and the Chairman and Managing Director of Nujividu Seeds Private Limited. He's not been able to join us, but we have Mr. Amulya Gupta who is receiving the award. Mr. Rao is the scion of a reputed agriculture family, managing the family-owned seed company, Nujividu Seeds Limited, since 1982, and has led this company as the largest seed company in India with about 20% share in the hybrid cotton seed market of India. About half the cotton produced in India will have genetics of lines are developed by him. He has been working through his company for cotton productivity improvement through high-density planting for increasing farmer profitability. And now we have the Award of Excellence. This award, ladies and gentlemen, being conferred on Dr. Bakshi Ram. Dr. Bakshi Ram, Director of Country's Premier Research Institute, ICR, Sugarcane Breeding Institute, Coimbatore. Dr. Bakshi Ram has been associated with the crop improvement programs of the Sugarcane Breeding Institute since 1986 as a scientist and later as head of the Regional Center, Karnataka. Dr. Bakshi Ram has a unique achievement of being the directors of both the oldest sugarcane research organizations of the country, that is the UP Council of Sugarcane Research, Shahjahanpur, and ICR, the Sugarcane Breeding Institute, Coimbatore. He has published extensively in the national and international journals of repute. Now we have the ISDEC Gold Medal Engineering for Excellence and in Process Engineering. The award goes to Mr. K.P. Singh, the Group Head Operations of Balrampur Chini Mills Limited. Mr. K.P. Singh, if he is present with us. So in case someone from Balrampur Chini Mills can collect the award. Mr. K.P. Singh, a well-known technocrat turned administrator, is a hardcore taskmaster, very seasoned senior executive, having successful track record of installations and operations, maintenance of more than 20 sugar mills, complexes which includes cogeneration, distilleries and solar plants. Not present with us, but many good wishes to him. And the next is their gold medal in process engineering to Professor K.R. Patil. Professor K.R. Patil, more than 37 years, which include experience in R&D and sugar, machinery design and manufacturing, project implementation like modernization, expansion and cogeneration project in sugar industry. Presently working as the head of sugar engineering division in Vasandada Sugar Institute, Pune. He has received various awards, gold medal by STAI in the 69th annual convention, also the best scientist award 2000 instituted by the Vasandada Sugar Institute, Pune. Many congratulations to him. And now we have Shri J.P. Mukherjee Gold Medal, and this, ladies and gentlemen, being conferred on Mr. Sanjay Awasthi, the President of the Sugar Technologists Association of India, and business head is Jack Heavy Engineering, who has been associated with the sugar industry for last 29 years at various positions as production head, plant head, and chief executive for one of the biggest sugar group in India. Performed role of a planner, design and chief executor of more than 50 plants in India and abroad, with capacity ranging, associated with STI India, the South Indian Sugarcane and Sugar Technologists Association India, and also with the Deccan Sugar Technologists Association. And now I would also like to request Shri Sharad Pawarji to please do the honours of presenting the next set of awards. We now have the Dr. Bansidhar Gold Medal, and this gold medal being conferred on Mr. Narendra Mohan, Mr. J.P. Srivastava and Mr. Anoop Kanochia. Un sabhi ko yahan par manch par aamantrit karna chahenge for their best paper. They are being conferred this gold medal under innovation in the area of energy efficiency and conservation in sugar industry to bagasse gasification and energy efficient option. That's the Dr. Bansidhar Gold Medal, which is being presented to Mr. Narendra Mohan, Mr. J.P. Srivastava and Mr. Anoop Kanochia. And now we have the Noldia Gold Medal. This is given to the author of the best paper in different fields of science and technology connected with the sugar and allied industry. May I request Shrimati Pratibha Devi Singh Patilji, ma'am, may I request you to please grace it. I would like to request Shri Sharad Pawarji to remain with us in front to present the Noldia Gold Medal and the STI Silver Medal Awards. Manine Shrimati Pratibha Devi Singh Patilji ka bahut bahut dhanyavaad in puraskaron ko vitrit karne ka. And now we have the Noldia Gold Medal, This is given to the author of the best paper in different fields of science and technology connected with the sugar and allied industry. We first have the sugarcane agriculture section, and in this, the award being conferred on Mr. A.K. Singh and Mr. S. Solomon. For the paper, Crop Diversification and Sugarcane-Based Production System through Intercropping vis-a-vis Input Management for Poverty Alleviation, Food, Nutritional, Environmental Security, and Rural Livelihood. There are five sections in which these gold medals are being presented right now for the sugarcane agriculture section. And we now have the factory processing section. In here, the gold medal being presented to Dr. M.B. Londhe, P.S. Dumanavar, and Dr. R.V. Dani. For the paper on new formula for estimation of heat transfer coefficient in multiple effect evaporators. Mr. M.B. Londhe, Mr. P.S. Dumanavar, and Dr. R.V. Dani. इन्हें यहाँ गोल्ड मेडल से नोल्डिया गोल्ड मेडल से सम्मानित किया जा रहा है उनके पेपर न्यू फॉर्मूला फॉर एस्टिमेशन ऑफ हीट ट्रांसफर कोएफिशिएंट इन मल्टीपल इफेक्ट इवेपोरेटर्स के लिए एंड इन द मैनेजमेंट सेक्शन लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन नाउ द गोल्ड मेडल बीइंग कंफर्ड ऑन मिस्टर संजय अवस्थी फॉर हिज पेपर Global Sugar Scenario and Challenges for the Indian Sugar Industry. Because say, aap sabhi ki taaliyan ki bodhak hongi ki hum sabhi yahan par jinhe yahan par puraskar diya ja raha hai unhe appreciate kar rahe hain aur adhik protsahit karenge. Management section mein Mr. Sanjay Vasti ke paper ko sammanit kiya ja raha hai. Paper on Global Sugar Scenario and Challenges for the Indian Sugar Industry. The Noldia Gold Medal. And now we have in the factory engineering the gold medal being conferred on Mr. J.K. Kharbanda, D.K. Goyal, and Narendra Kalsi. Ladies and gentlemen, a request, a round of applause for all the awardees who are joining us here. It's been the years of hard work which is being appreciated here. They are being conferred with this gold medal for their paper, Design Optimization of Sugar Plant Equipments with the aid of an advanced FEA software. Gold medal being conferred on Mr. R.S. Patil and Dr. S.V. Patil. Being conferred this gold medal for the paper, dye acetyl formation and molasses fermentation and its separation and distillation, a case study. We now have the STAI silver medal in the sugarcane agriculture section. The medal being conferred on Shri G. Hem Prabha, S. Alan Melu, and R. M. Shanti. they're being conferred the silver medal for the paper, Genetic Improvement of Sugarcane Varieties Developed Over Decades. The category of factory processing, the silver medal being conferred on Mr. Narendra Mohan, Ashutosh Bajpai, and N. Dev. Narendra Mohan, Ashutosh Bajpai, and N. Dev. Unhe yahan par manch par aamantrit karna chahenge, jinke paper cane juice clarification by fermenter gases for the production of direct consumption of sulfurless white sugar. The study being recognized here. By Shri Kore. Management section. In the management section, the silver medal being conferred on Mr. N.K. Shukla. Mr. N.K. Shukla for the paper Ethanol and Cogen Potential in Subtropical Region. I believe he is not there. If someone we have on his behalf, if someone can collect the silver medal. So we move on, okay, we have someone collecting the silver medal on behalf of Mr. N.K. Shukla, whose paper presentation on ethanol and cogen potential in subtropical region being appreciated here. Bharadwaj and Mr. D.K. Goyal for the paper Novel Way of Harmonic Mitigation and Power Quality Improvement in Sugar Plants by Using Active Harmonic Fillers. Harmonic Filters. The next section, the co-product, the paper of Mr. V.M. Bhandari and Mr. L.G. Sorokhaivam and V.V. Rana Day being appreciated. Unfortunately, they have not been able to join, par un sabhi ko bahut bahut shubhkamnaye. Aur iske saath hamara puraskar vitran samaroh yahan par samapt hota hai. Sabhi logon ko jinko yahan par puraskar diye gaye hain, unhe bahut bahut badhai, shubhkamnaye.